Well, this may look like an Andy Warhol painting, but it's actually a photo from space. A NASA telescope captured these images of the Whirlpool galaxy, representing different wavelengths of light. The Whirlpool galaxy is actually two galaxies on top of each other, causing distortion through gravity. The different colors represent the changes to the light. The view on the left shows the light that the human eye can see.